Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. Bear with me while I get set up here. Bright and early in the morning. Temperatures in the upper 40s. Very fallish. And I am starting out this morning with top water, throwing Dirtekel sprinkler frog. Say that three times fast. I don't know that there's really anything in here big enough to swallow this frog, but I'm gonna throw it for a while, see how many blow-ups I get on it. And if I can't seal the deal, I'll go to something smaller. I got a Lunker Hunt popper on board too that I can throw out there. So far, it looks like I'm the first one on the water, which surprises me. Lake is like glass. I bought a couple of these frogs several months back. I really haven't thrown them that much. I think I've caught one fish on it in Arkansas back in the spring. And I don't even think I've ever fished it in this lake before. We'll throw it around for a while this morning. And then, it doesn't look like the top water is going to happen. I'm going to go back to my Texas rig soft plastic game up near the shoreline. Paid off yesterday for sure with that 4-pounder. The thing with this big tekel frog is if something does eat it, it's pretty likely to be good size. What kind of challenge can we do today? I usually kind of have a little rule of thumb that if I don't catch at least 8 fish, I don't really bother putting a video up, because let's face it, you guys don't really want to watch videos of me not catching fish, I don't think. So why don't we set a 15 fish challenge today and see if we can get 15 fish in the boat. Any species. There's one. Stuck in that time, I think. Not bad for a little dinker. Number one, 14 to go. We can keep that one pinned. Get up here. Get your 14. I'm fishing this in very shallow water. Like I can see the bottom right here where my kayak is sitting, even though the water's kind of stained. And I'm just kind of hopping this little craw imitator across the bottom, and I'm working it kind of fast. I'm not really taking my time with it. When the fish bites, you just feel a couple of taps, reel down, set the hook. Pretty much all there is to it, like that. Of course, that's the wrong species. Oh, for crying out loud, dude. Just raising all kinds of hell. Five. Six. Ooh, tiny. Eight. I think it's seven. I think I'm 3 pikes and 4 bass. Eight. You look very familiar. Did I catch you yesterday? 10. I should probably say 10 and a half. That'd be a good one. Oh yeah. He's pulling me around. Oh, it's a pike. It's a big pike. It's number 12 though. If I can get him in the boat. Oof. I'm gonna do a pair, dude. Oh, man, you're a large one. Don't break off. Gotcha. You're a big old boy, or girl, whatever the case may be. There. Gotcha. See how long you are. 23. Sure, slimy. Oh, don't want to get my hand in there. Look at that big old fella. Huh? Goodbye. Thirteen. Fourteen. Come on, get off there, 14. One to go, folks. Okay, so as you probably noticed, somewhere there in between 9 and 10, I kind of added a fish that I hadn't caught yet. So I was off by one, so my 15 fish challenge was a fail. I only caught 14. I had to stay out there from about, 6:30 to 12:30 to catch those 14, and I wish I hadn't lost count, because I probably would have grounded out for another 10 or 15 minutes to catch that 15th. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching me catch all these dinkers. I had one big pike. That was kind of fun to catch. But thanks for watching, and give me a like and a subscribe if you hadn't subscribed to me already. I'm going to head out there tomorrow. It's going to be cold. We're under a frost warning tonight. And so it's going to be a bit brisk. We'll bundle up and see what we can get done tomorrow. Take care and tight lines.